What you've seen, Jim?
Well, overconfidence and or cockiness should never be allowed to filter into a dressing room, but they failed to heed the warning.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.